In today's advanced technology in training, what they call the high fidelity trainers, meaning it's very realistic, then you can train a sailor to actually put in practice a skill that directly is attributed to a task that you have on board your ship. A sailor or the ship may say, I need training for the following people for the following skill, but they have to wait until that class is scheduled to actually occur. The difference with carts is you could say, I have a sailor who needs his training. We can reconfigure this carts and immediately provide you the training within a day or two or a week of your request. So we're immediately responding to the needs of the crew on their training need instead of them having to wait 4 or 6 months before a class seat opens up.
When I was a brand new sailor going to the ship, just learning about the equipment in a classroom and then getting there, it's completely different once you have your hands on the actual equipment. So this will give them, you know, a little bit more confidence before they get there. Like, I've actually touched this. I've actually seen each piece. It may not be the real steel or, you know, or copper or whatever piece, but I've actually seen it. I know where the screws are. I know how I'm applying the lubricant or, you know, whatever sealant. I've actually done it. So I'm a little bit more prepared than I think I would be if just knowing it out of a tech manual.
Another huge advantage is that you're not always going to have the opportunity to go on to an aircraft carrier that's conducting flight operations to get your training. And you can cycle in different scenarios, whether that's going to be loading up ordnance on the aircraft or inputting emergencies into the system as well. It's a lot of different scenarios that you wouldn't actually see, or you might not see if you're conducting flight operations.
It's a great new thing the Navy gave the sailors. I think it's going to just grow, and they're going to utilize it more and more for different systems and different rates. And right now it seems like it's primarily for the Ford class, but I think they're going to branch out